Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In today's lesson, we are going to learn ayah number 67, 68, and 69 from Surah Al-Baqarah. I will be reading first, and you can read after me. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wa idh qala. موسى لقومه إن الله يأمركم أن تذبحوا بقرة تا مربوطة إقتئن round تا. When you are stopping on round تا, you change it into a ha. So you will be reading بقرة. Make sure that you pronounce the sound of ha at the end. Don't read baqara, but read baqara. Qalu. Atattakhidhuna هزوا قال أعوذ بالله أن أكون من الجاهلين قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا when alam or ra is coming after noon sakina or tanween, then you are supposed to make idgham without ghunna. Because there is a lam coming after noon sakina, that's why we are making idgham without ghunna. You will skip the noon, join ya with the coming lam. يُبَيِّن لَنَا مَا هِيَ قَالَ إِنَّهُ يَقُولُ إنها بقرة لا فارغ يجين بود with the coming wow فارغ ولا بك عوان بين ذلك If it is hard for you to join three words, you can break up and you can read عوانٌ. بين ذلك فافعلوا ما تؤمرون قالوا ادعوا لنا ربك قالوا ادع لنا ربك يبين لنا ما لونها قال إنه يقول إنها بقرة صفراء فاقع لونها تسر الناظرين
Thank you for watching this video. To watch more like this, please hit the subscribe button. If you have any questions, then write in the comments below. Our mission, spreading the knowledge of the Holy Quran. You can also be part of our mission simply by sharing this video with as many people as you can.